ViaBTC will be officially closed for exchange business. It was announced on the official Twitter page of the Chinese popular cryptocurrency exchange. As stated in the publication, such a serious decision was made due to the Chinese central bank ban of ICOs, and due to fear it will cover cryptocurrency exchanges too. The official page indicates that September 25th is for closing of registration, asset deposits and all trading pairs, and on September 13th, the website viabtc.com will be officially closed in mainland China. The cryptocurrency exchange is going to complete processing of all withdrawal requests of Chinese yuan and cryptocurrency assets before that. The cloud mining service and mining pool not to be affected.